Welcome to Awabe. Once upon a time there was a big pool of water near a village. It abounded with frogs. Every evening, the children of the village used to play near the pool. One day, while playing, one of the boys saw few frogs swimming about in the shallow water. He felt amused on seeing them. He called his mates and said, "What a fun it will be to pelt stones at these frogs. They will run about to save themselves." So, the boys started throwing stones at the poor frogs ruthlessly and laughed aloud while doing so. As a result, many frogs lost their lives. Seeing them lying dead, the boys laughed ever louder. At last, a frog popped its head out of water and said, "I beg you to stop this fun. You don't know, your cruel sport means death to us." Hearing the words of the frog, the boys ran away. The end.